Bristol Community College Bayhawks versus Holyoke Community College.
Yeah. baseline, close it up, can't get it to drop.
Virginia's got some good looks today. Defense!
Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Def seen a lot of Marcus McCarthy in the season, and he was an impact player. Coach Aaron Morrell, the coach of the Bristol Queen of College, join us up here in the loft. Great win today by the Lady Bayhawks and Coach Aaron Morrell today. Good to see that. And then the Saints both.
Okay, I'll give you the seat.
Yeah. Well, if you want, I drop it. I'm going to get back. And I'm going to...
I'll take it. He knows.
Good hustle.
see, Greg, is for the BCC men's basketball team, they've been so close in recent years. Is this the year? Is this the year that they could go all the way?
I'm still just kind of in awe by Jernigan's pass there.
Hey! Hey! Put up! Defense! 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 Defense Mercado. Ahead to Mercado.
Hey!
3-3 is Jeremy Harris. Eight fouls for Holyoke.
You're watching us on FBI Media, or you're watching us on our YouTube channel. Marcus knocked
it down, man.
Hey, that's what.
Oh, you got new, Dez.
I don't think Holyoke's even on the just eating.
BCC seems to always be in transition. Jose Mercado ends up with that one and drops it in for the deuce. For the 3-point play, 34-13, 4:17 to play in the first half.
Somewhere. Bosco Castle Picardo. Oh, I'm shot for the turn again. Oh, underneath. Amani Baker. Everybody always does. He does the dirty work. Dirty Amani Baker. Charles Lucas. Oh, by the Cougars.
McCarthy a little slow to get up. He's hot.
Keep it up, boy. Keep it up, boy.
Looks like he'll be able to shake it out. Champ. Over Andre the Giant. Well time. Fired up in the wing. That's a shot. No good. They're
They're passing their sitting there, that ball around, inside, outside, around the perimeter. That ball's moving, man. So they're looking for a local shot. They've been much more patient on offense, I think, this whole year. Not just a one or two run game, but the team. Nice crossover. Getting into the paint is Mendez. Takes it up. Danny Mendez.
I think any time should be Ryan Stopka time.
Way to elevate it. Mystically took that ball off the glass and in with the left hand.
Look at that pass.
Oh, well done on the back half. Mendes gets everybody on the three. Trying to get the rebound. He's not getting out of trouble. He does. Mendes is a great job. Player introductions, play-by-play, color commentating, singing, does it all. Media mogul. Also, ladies and gentlemen, talking about media mogul. My show on Thursday afternoons at 4 p.m. It's called the Sports Hour at 4 p.m. Also, media mogul at 7 p.m.
So just catch me in the library, probably watching the whole
time. Oh my god. In the open floor.
Yo, Armani, stop being nice to me.
That's me.
Swarm into the hole.
So here's where the
like he waited too long. He probably should have thrown.
I don't think Mercado was expecting a pass on that. Luis was ready to come in for a sub.
I'm just hoping Miles Dawkins can play more than a minute.
He's still wearing his warm-up shirt. So.
Danny!
That's all. So Danny has come out, Luis was already
ready. Miles Dawkins, in a game like this, the team is only getting 25 points. So during your final year at UCC, he just go to the post and say,
I had a friend in high school who...
Oh, but Conky with a little delay. Desire. Going to the hole. Off the glass. Up the window. Dugan. Desire.
Desire on fire coming off the bench. So he's a huge contributor to this team. We haven't seen him a lot this game.
That's type of vacation succeed.
When he makes plays, you know that they're just tremendous. Whether it's a block, whether he's going up or a dunk.
You see his reach, just how he's able to stretch.
Yeah,
great athlete. Know it. Shows his versatility, just how good he is at basketball too.
Definitely able to run all day.
That's why we call him on.
That's probably the opposite. I think I chopped his name up with a player in the graduate.
No one noticed.
The follow-up. Another rally who gives him the desire. Ooh, what's the sound of that for? Telegraph that one. Charles, all the way up off the back. And kind of changed speeds up and did the change up and then zoomed in at the end and laid up the
glass.
Yeah, Charles is going out the corner with the fire. Ooh. All the way to the top of the key, going to the lane. Holyoke couldn't get position yet.
He looked kind of smack at each other. It looked like Holloway was going to put up a three.
He wasn't, and he bounced into the lane on a collision course.
It was a foul on 21 on Deion Charles.
Elvis, he smashed it.
Easily put them in a triple digits.
10:23 to go. Both free throws.
Just
That was it. Kevin Desire with the soccer instinct kicking him a little bit.
Here, Kevin.
Half an hour into this, and I get a compliment.
BCC just kicking it right now, up 75-29.
Good segue.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say we're talking about his dad, the star of the girls' team. He says I do okay.
He said, "Oh, and you're like, in your other commentary. All right."
Like, yeah, right? You know, like Dave, we got Dave Cardozo here.
Oh, but then back, I was gonna get back to you, Dave.
Oh, yeah, Dave, you're amazing. Like, hey, you doing okay? What's your name again?
Well, now you know what you're doing. Now you know what you're doing. Yeah. Always. Hey! That's your first layup on a baseline. No one knew that.
No one got a contestant. Some people have my guitar. Some of the greatest
That was a nice pass there by Jeremy Harris. Mendes with three. No good. Now we are close.
Zachary competing on the score.
Okay, onto the drive. Oh, nice, getting the goal there. That was a nice play. Trying to get the block. Good effort. It's good to see them. It's good to see them get a lot of time here.
It's good to see Marcus McCarthy back.
Yeah, 3-point shot is good there by Barris. Puts the hands up. A 5'7" touchdown guard from Springfield, Mass. McCarthy on the drive to stop this. Turner gets it down inside. McCarthy bringing it back up.
Good job by McCarthy hanging on.
Turner goes to take the Mason. Everybody getting in on the action today. 91 to 47.
Still need Ryan Smith to get in on this.
3-point shot. No good. Got the jumper from the corner. That would have been clutch up by 50. With 3 minutes to play in the second half. You got a clutch shot by 44. Oh my goodness.
No, stop. Keep shooting that.
You talk about hyperbole.
Keep shooting that. Stop.
Cooper's got going today, number 30 there. Shadow George, nice shoes there.
You gotta represent the pink, you know? Mm-hmm. So, last game, some pink shoes were on display.
It's Chad and Gia coming in for the Bayhawks. Coach Rob Delu looking to run up the score now.
The pink shoes and a popular trend. Breast cancer awareness month is
Fight.
It seems like all of a sudden now the Cougars are all tenacious on the boards now, especially the offensive boards. Like, where was that earlier?
That was one of the first times I've ever seen Kevin Desire get outreached for a rebound.
I think it's the minute 6. BCC is already, I mean, they've exerted themselves so much.
I think it's just them not getting them. It's a lot to stop them too much.
When you're listening to this tape,
I know they have to get it.
You're going to see this, so Ryan Stopkin, you are the man.
I touch you.
He's keeping it hard.
Get up!
Michael Baricelli.
A guy with just as hard of a last name.
Oh, he's from Arizona, huh?
Back and forward.
Stopka. It's inside the Desire on the inbound. Half knocked away by the Cougars. It's to stay right here. 42.8
seconds. Basically, you see guys, they try to slap it instead of catch it, but it really doesn't work because all that momentum is going out in one direction. It just goes out of bounds.
Get your hands on it, get your chance to grab it. Going the other way is Harris. Harris underneath. Man.
Michael Jackson probably would have been a horrible basketball player.
Moonwalking all the way up and down the court.
The wrong type of MJ.
Jalen George was who scored in the last basket. Shot clock is off. BCC's going to hold here. With
the clock's winding down.
That's it.
We get Desire.
Toss around.
Give it to Stopka.
That's going to be it. The hourglass runs out. 91-57. The Bristol Community College Bayhawks are victorious here today. Win number 8. They are now 8-2 overall. 8-2 in Region 21. And they have 7 consecutive victories as they look to end this month of December pretty soon on a huge winning streak before they go into the Christmas break. So a great effort here today on both sides of the basketball, both sides of the spectrum, offense and defense. BCC was all over the place in contributions from basically everyone. So David Cardoza, the Portuguese Cowboy, welcome to the Portuguese Terror here today. It's been great having you all. Here from Bishop College High School, 91-57, Bayhawks win. See ya.